All Quiet on the Western Front is nominated for Best Picture at the 95th Academy Awards, and it's directed by Edward Berger, who did not get a Best Director nomination for some crazy reason. I really loved All Quiet on the Western Front. It is streaming on Netflix, and I gotta say, even though we got this amazing three-hour film on our television screen, I would love to see it on the big screen. I think the movie does such a great job submerging you into this World War I film. We do see a group of young friends who kind of romanticizing heroism, and we see that love shatter before our eyes. We see some really haunting images here, and a score that does seem out of place, but strangely works for this movie. Everything was clicking on all cylinders for this movie, and I absolutely love